Colonel. I can't even remember his name now. When they first asked me, he said it'd be a hard life. Didn't want me to think it'd be some big adventure. I said I wasn't afraid of that.
Who knows what would have happened here? I probably would have worked in a factory. Managed a factory. You might have. Maybe we would have met on a bus. They'll be okay.
They'll remember us. And they're not kids anymore. We raised them. Feels strange.
Breathe, Neil.